Dr. Bendapudi Venkat Satyanarayana from the 30th of January 1927 to the 15th of August 2005. He was an Indian dermatologist who was known as the doing of dermatology in Andhra Pradesh, India. He was born on the 30th of January 1927 in Eluru, West Godavari district, Andhra Pradesh in a noble, austere and well-known family of Bendapudi. He graduated from Andhra Medical College, Visakhapatnam in 1952. He was awarded the diploma in venereology by Dr. P. Rangaya and Dr. M. V. Krishnamurthy, pioneers in the field of venereology in 1955. He was the first qualified dermatovenereologist in India, with an MD dermatology from AIIMS, New Delhi, in 1962, where the MD course was started for the first time in India. He was the first dermatologist to be awarded MAMS, dermatovenereology in 1968 by the National Academy of Medical Sciences. He was renowned not only for his academic excellence, but also for his inexhaustible treasure of love and concern for his patients, leprosy patients in particular.